I'm Meghan. I am a wish mom, and this is Kayden. He is a wish kid, and this is our story.
At 6 months old, Kayden was diagnosed with stage C retinoblastoma, a rare form of cancer in his eye. Life changed quickly. All within 1 week, Kayden went under anesthesia 3 times, had a port placed, and started chemo. If our regular days didn't involve a drive to LA for chemo and laser treatments, it was full of visits from home care nurses for pokes and blood draws. I never thought our kitchen table would be turned into a place for medical examinations.
We have definitely had our share of harder days, but Kayden always remains our happy, spunky little boy full of joy and spark.
2 years after he was diagnosed, we got a call from Make-A-Wish. Kayden had been nominated. To me, it was so surreal that our family was getting this experience. There was no doubt that this Disney-loving boy was born into a Disney family, and he knew who Mickey Mouse was even before he could talk. So, of course, Kayden's wish was to go
Disney World.
When the trip was here, Kayden had just finished his chemo injections from his 3rd time reoccurrence. The trip couldn't have come at a better time. We have always been very cautious to make sure Kayden has had as much of a normal life as possible, but this trip was far from normal in all of the best ways. Kayden was able to submerge himself into truly enjoying getting spoiled. Every night as I went to bed, seeing him snuggled with a new stuffed animal so peaceful, I couldn't help but tear up. Every day was filled with so many special memories we still talk about.
What was your favorite part?
I slinky dog dash.
Why?
Because it goes up and down, down, up and down.
3 years later and 3 reoccurrences later, I'm happy to say that he is officially 1 month with no active cells.
Thank you, Make-A-Wish.